The artists at Gibney are in the spotlight for making their performance art spaces accessible to everyone. They just hosted an adapted version of the classic Alice in Wonderland in their downtown space with some very special actors. This is tonight's Changemakers.
Changemakers, brought to you by Adapt Community Network. Empowering people through innovative solutions one person at a time. We change.
These actors are preparing to go down the rabbit hole, rehearsing for a special performance of Alice in Wonderland. Many of the actors here are part of the Adapt Community Network, a nonprofit that provides cutting-edge programs and services for people with disabilities.
It takes practice, practice, practice.
Queen Branch is with Adapt, and she plays...
Princess!
I don't know.
The Red Queen. Branch says she's calm and happy when on stage and in costume.
I feel that it's best anything if you put your mind to it.
Kathleen Archibald is also supported by Adapt Community Network and no stranger to the stage.
I was in The Tempest last year. I was the villain.
But this is the first time Kathleen and Adapt will be performing publicly in two sold-out shows.
I was like, oh, wow. Oh, wow. People's gonna like us.
The play is being hosted by Gibney, where the group has been rehearsing for months. The Gibney staff understands the importance of being an inclusive and accessible space.
Disability artistry is highlighted within our training, within our presenting, within our discourse, and within our community as a whole.
Cara Gilmore, the senior director of community action at Gibney, says while their space was always wheelchair accessible, artists with disabilities had to use a service elevator.
And that is not emblematic of who we are as an institution and the message that we want to send to the artists that we serve.
So Gibney made installing this new elevator a priority project. It's fitted for wheelchairs and located at the main entrance.
When we come in to sign in, we are coming in with just everyone else. And so they were able to like meet and greet people in the same way that any other actor or dancer would come in.
It's a structural change with profound meaning, sending a message to people with disabilities who use the Gibney.
A place like the Gibney gives people a chance to perform and show their craft to the world.
All right, well, we hear both sold-out shows went well. The group is looking forward to their next project. If you'd like more information on the Adapt Community Network and the services they provide, you can visit their website at adaptcommunitynetwork.org. And if you know Changemaker, reach out to me on Facebook at Tamsin Fidel. Love to hear from you.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's very cool.